Break down this mathematics for us on the free throws.
Well, you see, when you shoot free throws, you get two. All right.
Or three.
Depending on where you was fouled.
Or one.
Yeah, or one. Depending on where you was fouled and, you know what I'm saying, whether or not you made the shot. But he made one, which, you know what I'm saying, takes away one from the lead. And now that he went two, it was a 10-point game. Now it's an 8-point game because 10 minus 2 is 8.
If Duke Dennis was my math teacher, I would be failing.